The Purloin Letter is one of the best-known short stories in American literature. Edgar Allan Poe, the father of detective short story, wrote it. It is one of his first three detective stories. The Purloin Letter deals with the theft and retrieval of the letter. Here, a famous detective called Dupin helps the police officer to get the stolen letter. C. Auguste Dupin, the narrator, Monsieur G, and Minister D are some of the most important characters. The setting is of Paris. Let's see some of the important MCQs on Edgar Allan Poe's The Purloin Letter. Number one, which of the following is true to the short story entitled The Purloin Letter? Options are A. It is written by Edgar Allan Poe. B. It was first published in 1845. C. It appeared first in the Gift, the Literary Annual. D. All these are true. Correct option is D. All these are true. Number two. Which of the following quotation figures as an epigraph of Edgar Allan Poe's short story entitled The Purloin Letter? Options are A. Nil sapientia audacius acumen nemo. B. Undecem si juste, sin nest di data, est di thaiste. C. Cheer tutti republic, tut convention vecu, est un certige, car yel quamenu, o plus grand number. D. None of these. Correct option is A. Nil sapientia audacius acumen nemo. Number 3. Pick out from the following the detective in Edgar Allan Poe's short story entitled The Purloin Letter. Options are A. Monsieur G. B. C. Auguste Dupin. C. Minister D. D. Abernethy. Correct option is B. C. Auguste Dupin. Number 4. Which of the following is true to Monsieur G, a character in Edgar Allan Poe's short story entitled The Purloin Letter? A. He is a Parisian police. B. He comes to see Auguste Dupin to consult. C. He offers a check of 50,000 francs to Dupin for the retrieval of the Purloin Letter. D. All these are true. Correct option is all these are true. Number 5. Which of the following is true to Minister D, the character in the short story entitled The Purloin Letter? Options are he is the poet and the mathematician. B. He occupies the high position in the court. C. He steals the letter in the story. D. All these are true. Correct option is D. All these are true. Number 6. Monsieur G, a character in Edgar Allan Poe's short story entitled The Purloin Letter, offers the check of dash dash francs took Dupay to get back the stolen later? A. 50,000 francs. B. 20,000 francs. C. 10,000 francs. D. 5,000 francs. Correct option is 50,000 francs. Number 7. The servants of the minister D in the short story entitled The Purloined Letter are chiefly. Options are A. Napolitan. B. Swiss. C. French. D. African. Correct option is A. Napolitans. Number 8. Which of the following is true to the servants of Minister D, a character in the short story entitled The Purloined Letter? Options are A. They are chiefly Napolitans. B. They are readily made drunk. C. They sleep at distance from their master's apartment. D. All these are true. Correct option is D. All these are true. Number 9. Who of the following has a fashion of calling everything odd that is beyond comprehension in the short story entitled The Purloined Letter? Options are A. Minister D. B. Mashu G. C. C. Auguste Dupay. D. The narrator. Correct option is B. Mashu G. Number 10. How long does Minister D, a character, holds the lady of high rank in his power with the help of the stolen letter? Options are A. 18 months. B. 12 months. C. 9 months. D. 3 months. Correct option is A. 18 months. 11. Who of the following likes to reflect on a particular issue in the dark in the short story entitled The Purloined Letter? Options are A. C. Auguste Dupay. B. Mashu G. C. The narrator in the story. D. Minister D. Correct option is A. C. Auguste Dupay. Number 12. Who of the following has written on the differential calculus in the story entitled The Purloined Letter? Options are A. Minister D. B. The narrator. C. Auguste Dupay. D. Mashu G. Correct option is A. Minister D. Number 13. The man who fires at the end of the short story entitled The Purloined Letter was hired by dash dash. Options are A. C. Auguste Dupay. B. Minister D. C. The narrator. D. Mashu G. Correct option is A. C. Auguste Dupay. Number 14. Who of the following makes the comment given below concerning Minister D in the short story entitled The Purloined Letter? He is that monstrum horrendum and unprincipled man of genius. Options are A. The narrator. B. The lady of Haran. C. Mashu G. D. C. Auguste Dupay. Correct option is D. C. Auguste Dupay. Number 15. As against to Dupe recollects, Minister D had once done wrong to him in Dakar. Options are A. Paris, B. Vienna, C. Rome, D. Sicily. Correct answer is B. Vienna. Number 16. Who of the following figures is the poet in Edgar Allan Poe's short story entitled The Purloined Letter? A. C. Auguste Dupé, B. Minister D, C. Both, D. None. Correct option is C. Both. Number 17. Who of the following says about Minister D, one of the characters in Edgar Allan Poe's short story entitled The Purloined Letter as D? The thief is the Minister D, who dares all things, those unbecoming as well as those becoming a man. A. The narrator, B. C. Auguste Dupé, C. The lady of the highland, D. Meshu D. Correct option is B. C. Auguste Dupé. Number 18. There is a reference to the game of dash dash in the short story entitled The Purloined Letter. Options are A. Even and odd, B. Chess, C. Dice, D. None of these. Correct option is A. Even and odd. Number 19. What does C. Auguste Dupé leave behind at the hotel of Mr. D while leaving the place during his first visit? Options are A. Green spectacles, B. Stick, C. Cap, D. Gold snuff box. Correct option is D. Gold snuff box. Number 20. C. Auguste Dupé finds the desired letter that is A. On the table, B. On the filigree card rack of pasteboard hung by a dirty blue ribbon just beneath the middle of the mantelpiece, C. On the top of the cupboard in the drawing room, D. Elsewhere. Correct option is B. On the filigree card rack of pasteboard hung by a dirty blue ribbon just beneath the middle of the mantelpiece. 21. Which of the following inscription does C. Auguste Dupé leave behind as a message in the facsimile for Minister D in the story entitled The Purloined Letter? Options are A. Monstrum Horrendum, B. Nil Sapientio Odysseus Ecumen Nemo, C. Undecian C. Fumste Silnes D. Data Est De D. Thaiste, D. Chier tut ire public, tut convention recu est, ium sutej, car el quamindu, op plus grand number. Correct option is C. Undition C. Poste, sil nest D. Est D. D. Thaiste. Number 22. Edgar Allan Poe's short story entitled The Purloined Letter opens in Dakar in Paris. A. The hotel, B. The theater, C. The library, D. The street. Correct option is C. The library. Number 23. नंबर 23 वॉल्यूम इज ट्रू टू एडगर एलन पो. ए ही इज अ अमेरिकन राइटर. बी ही इज द फादर ऑफ द डिटेक्टिव स्टोरीज. सी हिज फॉलोइंग लेटर फर्स्ट अपीयर्ड इन द लिटरेरी एनुअल द गिफ्ट. डी ऑल दीज आर ट्रू. करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज डी ऑल दीज आर ट्रू. नंबर 24 द परलॉइन लेटर एडगर एलन पोज शॉर्ट स्टोरी ओपन्स इन द लाइब्रेरी ऑफ डैश डैश इन पेरिस इन द ऑटम. ए द नैरेटर. बी सी ऑगस्टिन डुपे. सी मिनिस्टर डी. डी मेस्यू जी. करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज बी सी ऑगस्टिन डुपे.